For this part, we can see that we have the parents, which is dominant A and B, and recessive.